This leg curl is a one leg at a time leg curl. It's the same as the regular one, only this time you're going to do one leg at a time. Again, the roller should not be rolling up your leg. It should be just right behind your heel. Coming back, try to think about getting it to touch your glutes. It won't. It is harder, but it's going to be more focused on individual hamstrings right behind your legs, tightening all that up.